Hi everyone, it's Crusail and I'm back with more Okami HD. And we're getting right back into Tsuta Ruins, hoping that I can find the answer to what's missing for me down this way. Trashing a few of these little statues. Nope. A little bit quicker. There we go. All right. Where am I? Okay. Let's see, there we go. What's up, blockhead? Ugh. Positioning on this is always a bit rough. Come on. Ay, ay, ay. Oh, okay, so I guess it was just the tutorial thing. That's nice. Aha! Come on, let me double jump. There we go. There we go. And there we go. It's very Devil May Cry. Or, maybe not in Devil May Cry, but very, Darksiders. Come on. There we go. That went well. All right. Oh, come on, you silly thing. There we go. Nice. Nothing there. Oh. Guess it didn't take. Aha! Nope. There we go. All right. Give this a quick save. Well, that's... Yep, this place is looking pretty grim. Come in. Come on, go down. Oh, thank you. Okay. Didn't really need that. Nice. Okay. All right. What do you got for me this time? Ugh. Ah, shoot. Well, I goofed that up big time. Surprise! Oh, still hit me. Well, that's unfortunate. Yeah, that should have been done quite a bit quicker. Oh well. Go down. That was more annoying than it needed to be. But, got max for it. Huh, only 400 yen per bonus though. That's a little frustrating. Alright. There we go. Right. Magic sun, make my mushroom grow! Ah. Get rid of those curse jars. Clear up the act around here. Check to make sure there's nothing else here for me to grab. Nope, we're good to go. All right. Aha. No more toxins for you. Nice. Quickly take a look at that. There we go. I always end up missing that, don't I? Got that one. I think that's everything there. All right. Let's go. Right. Come on, where are you? There you go. All right. Hey. the last of the Hanagami. What's up, dude? Nice landing. Tsutagami. Ah, hence Tsuta Ruins. That's the plan. I just want to check to make sure there's nothing I missed here. There's a lot of foliage covering everything, so for all I know... looks like I'm good. Whoopsie. I do love this power. It's a lot of fun. Yeah, I guess they just got a bunch of different ways for you to go. That's a long vine. Now for the next step. There we go. All right. Time to take care of some baddies. Right after I do this. Wanton destruction. Come on. Ugh. Wasted an ink pot on that one. Jeez. Alright. Let's take care of the big bad. Let me check something quickly, though. Alright. Godhood tips. Alright. And holy bone small. Don't want to be falling down there. Here we go. Let's do it. Yep. Got it. So it actually is a checkpoint, basically. It doesn't really do anything else. Emmy, silly doggy. Aw. I love they're unabashed about the doggy butthole. It is a big old flower. Really? Ume! Doggy backflip. You're welcome. Big hooks on the back. I'm wondering what I need to do there. Yeah, I don't know. Ah. Spider Queen. Kumo Ona. Yes, Emmy is unimpressed. Okay. Dog is just God backwards. Yeah, not gonna do that. it's bad news bears if you get caught in there. Come on. Go down. This is a lot easier than the first time I fought this boss. Of course, knowing the mechanics helps. Nice try. Ah, shoot. Aha! That went quite well. Aww, cute little Ume just sleeping in the lotus flower. Woo! Hello, snarling beast. Possible. Also possible. Yeah. Oh, it feels so good. Feels so good. Wow. They were unimpressed. Yes, please. Kid? Yeah, there you go. Hmm.
Hmm.
Good on you, kid. It's nothing like having a good dog by your side. There we go. Now we got ink bullets. Woo! Alright, everyone, but that's a good place to call this an episode. We beat out Tsuta Ruins. There's probably more stuff I need to go back to in there once I've actually got some more skills. Like that clover I couldn't reach. But yeah, thank you all for watching, and I will see you for the next one.